This is a work in progress piece about thoughts and ideas around home. That's all I'll say. House, home. Houseless, homeless. What's the difference? What's a house? House, home. Homeless, houseless, unhoused, unhoused. Houseboat, tiny house, shack, hut, compound, forest, park, hillside, trailer, trailer park, owner, renter, landlord, tenant. I have, you don't. 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 Insecurity, community, community, love, wisdom, the streets, house is home to millions all over the world that are human beings. Sometimes they are forced to be unhoused, find homes in the street, street homes. We who are housed the way we want to be can be grateful for this, can be grateful for this, can be grateful for this. It is a gift, it is that, 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 it is that, it is that. When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. When I think of home, I think of a place with love overflowing. What do I? What do I? What does home mean? Really? Is it an idea, a reality, a fantasy? Is it a good thing? Is it really warm? What is it really? Where is it really? Is it in a house surrounded by a picket fence? Is it a driveway that doubles as a basketball court? Does it have a lawn? Do you have a lot of space?
What is it got? Where is it really? Is it in a house surrounded by a picket fence?
Now, the fool would have met down, made my man do something he didn't want to do. beat him within an inch of his life. Beat him within an inch of his life. Beat him within an inch of his life. How many people share your room? So you can preach at us. Talk to each other. Are you alone? Can you be alone with your home? Is that what you're saying? Is home where you were born or where you were not? How did you get there? Did you leave home to get home? Or did you get home after you left home? Was it a home to begin with? Is it now? Was it a home to begin with? Is it now? Was it a home to begin with? Is it now? Now, I got nowhere to go, been on the street for some years now. Days mean nothing, I can't say for sure. I didn't have a place, we squatted years ago, making space. Nobody there forever, big old space on the outskirts of the harbor downtown. Poison, drug peddlers, and hookers, we bone here. I took it over, my crew, got my business going. They graduated, made it beautiful, made it a home. Kept the dealers at bay, they graduated, moved away. Other squatters in the wrong way. We offered cool jails and places. That's all those places. Really black and blue. Living in the folks that are in that bad community. Back in the 90s. Nobody white wanted to live in the cities. 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 We got two homes. Got all my drugs. Thank you. to do with homeless
now.
I wish I kept to school when that fool started.
Been on the streets for some years now.
He always got hard when other guys were taking it the wrong way.
For sure.
This time,
I did have a place.
The fool wouldn't back down and made my man do something he didn't want to do.
Nobody there forever. Big old space.
That fool had to come
to downtown.
Only thing was the bartender called the cops. Too bad. The black man don't stand a chance. Don't stand a chance at all. It was the arrest. The bailout, the hearing, the begging to clean it out. We have no money. My son was on the plea. My man took the plea. State prison on a second-degree battery charge with intent to kill. Got him 12 years. It could have been 25. I blame myself for letting it blow up. And I need my man to know his child. My child got to know his daddy. So we make the journey once a month to see my man while we still can. Video visits are coming in and then I can't go, but my boy can. We make the journey while we can to see my man. As long as one car works, gotta keep that running too.
Because
this was a 4-hour drive away deep in the countryside of the state. Nowhere to stay. It ain't comfortable. So we need in time to get to prison when it opens up. Make sure we eat as much as we can. The vending machines need all your money if you don't. Then we stay up to 6 hours and then drive on back home.
We just wanted a place to live cheap and do our thing.
We got two homes. My man is in a prisoner home. We made peace with our choice. Keeps him sane. Us going helps that feeling. I tried to make it family time with my son on the way up, catching up on his life. I got to work two jobs just to keep us afloat. We got two homes now. I will be that way. I got to help my man survive his sentence. He needs to be with his boy. So I'll be driving and traveling until he's out. Ain't got no choice.
Leslie Nicholson. My name is Claire Victor. Thank you.